咁而 coverage 第六條啦，第六條咧就係話喺呢個 CGL 嘅 policy 裏邊 ，supplementary payment cover 下邊邊一啲咧？原來 supplementary payment 咧就 cover 下邊咧嗰個 loss of earning up to 100蚊一日㗎。如果嗰個 earning 咧損失嗰度咧係100蚊一日，咁咧我哋呢個咧又要記啦。嗱，我哋睇翻188頁啊。188頁，就係呢度啦。原來咧就係話嗰個 supplementary payment 咧包咗，首先現疏咧係 defend 嗰啲使費啦，250蚊喺個 bail bond 度啦，同埋去 release 250蚊。如果合理嘅使費咧係包括100蚊一日啦，同埋嗰個成本 cost tax again got insured。如果嗰個人啊，佢啊有嗰啲 cost taxed 嘅咧，喺嗰個箱嗰個度，同埋咧個 prejudgment interest 嗱，呢度咧再睇一睇 supplementary payment 咧係俾冇俾額外嘅成本喺嗰個受保嘅人度嘅，佢係 apply 喺 coverage A、B、I、P、D 度，同埋 apply 喺 coverage B personal and advertising injury。呢啲 supplementary 補上去嘅錢係一啲錢咧。嗰個 insurance will pay in addition to the stated policy limit， 喺佢講個 policy limit 度咧，佢額外抌上去喎。Whether an insurer has a general liability process policy written on an occurrence form， 無論佢個 GLP 有冇寫到嗰個 occurrence form or on the claim made form， 或者喺個 claim made 個 form 索償嗰個表度，呢、這個 section 咧係 identical 嘅喺兩個 form 度。記得咧，嗰個 insurer 嘅咧係仍然有個 aggregate limit 嘅，仍然有個 aggregate limit 嘅。咁所以咧 ，once the limit for coverage has been exhausted， aggregate limit 完咗用完咧 ，there are no more supplementary payment， 就冇其他嘅 supplementary。Thus the insurer has a duty to defend， 現疏咧就要係 defend only up to the aggregate limit。These payments are similar to design the supplementary payment section of other type of limited insurance policy。咁喺呢度咧，我哋咧亦都係識多兩個 form。第一個咧就叫做 occurrence form。第二個 form 咧，我哋咧就係識嘅咧就叫 claim made form 啦。咁咧，跟住咧，我哋就再繼續睇睇啲題目。題目咧就係問咩叫 occurrence 啊 ？occurrence 咧，其實咧就係所有前面講嘅，一係就 one time event， 一係就一個意外係有不斷嘅重複嘅 exposure 喺一啲 harmful condition， 一係咧就係過咗好多年之後咧先發現嘅。咁啊，咁我哋咧記住喺呢度寫一寫啦。咩叫 occurrence？ 就係第一咧 ，one time event 嚟嘅。第二咧就係一啲意外，但係呢啲意外咧係因為咧 continuous 或者係 repeat 嘅 exposure。喺 same 嘅 general harmful condition 度，同一個損害嘅環境嘅情形咧不斷嘅。第三咧就係、喺一啲 event 咧係 not discovered 冇發現到嘅 ，not discovered 到嘅 ，until years later 啦，過咗好多年之後先發現嘅，咁呢啲咧就係叫做 occurrence， 一次嘅 event， 有啲意外，因為佢係不斷同埋平時都有呢個咁嘅危機喺度噶啦，同埋有一啲咧係未發現嘅。咁而喺 commercial general liability 咧。CGL 裏面咧， 咁個 territory 咧係咩嚟嘅咧？地區 territory。咁其實 territory 咧就係包括美國啊、Puerto Rico 同加拿大，呢個好簡單嘅啫。喺下邊邊一個咧嘅市咧 ，in which of the following event would coverage be provided under the CGL？ 喺 CGL 佢會俾嘅咧，咁咧就係 mobile equipment being transported to a job site。Fall off and hit a vehicle on highway， 有一啲喐嘅嘢，佢咧就運去嗰個 job site 度，但係咧就砸爛咗架車喎喺個 highway 度。咁呢啲咧，我哋就 CGL 會包啦。我哋注意埋咧，如果一個僱主咧係將一個員工咧喺個 hazard chemical 嗰度咧，員工個肺傷咗，呢啲 CGL 唔包噶。如果有個士多咧賣 liquor 俾個客，但係個客咧傷咗另外一個人喺個 DUI 度，咁呢啲 CGI 都唔包噶。如果嗰個演說經紀咧疏忽咗咁樣去俾意見佢，又有一個 waiver 嘅但係佢有一張話呢個嗰個受保人咧已經係唔會告佢嘅，關於喺個 uninsured 嘅 motor coverage 度，咁佢係咪會會被包咧？其實唔會嘅嚇，所以咧記得個答案咧就係9，係話 mobile 嘅 equipment 咧，如果佢喺個工作個地方度跌咗，傷咗第二架車，咁就包啦。第10條，所有下邊邊一個咧係喺 CGL 裏邊咧都係有佢個 exclusion 嘅。除咗邊一個係冇咧？原來除咗嗰個 product completed operation coverage 係冇咧，其他都有嘅。咁咧，我哋可以睇一睇點解喎？因為咧，原來咧嗰啲 product 第10條呢度啦，嗰啲 product 同埋 completed 嘅 operation coverage 咧係 provide 咗喺個 CGL 嘅 policy 度。咁咧，所以咧係。Would be necessary coverage for someone like a contractor。如果係有一個人佢係 contractor 咧，咁咧佢就會cover 噶 product completed operation。product completed 第10條邊係 exclusion？ 咁咧？我哋如果睇睇嗰個 occurrence 啊 ，product of completion is operation 嗰個受保人嘅 liability exposure 咧 ，after a product or work is completed, put to its intended use, and no longer on the insured premises， 例如話整咗完咗嘅，咁佢拎走咗啦。呢個 product 咧，即係話係嗰啲係一啲物件。受保人咧製造出嚟，分散散貨出去賣，或者 handle 咁樣。work 咧就係話一啲 operation 佢係做緊，但係係代表公司，代表嗰個受保公司或者係啲料嚟嘅。咁咧 ，part of the equipment furnished by insurer， 可能有啲係嗰個受保人整㗎啦，嗰啲 equipment。contractor 咧就需要呢一種。去索償，去整，如果係整嘢整得唔好，所以 contractor 咧就需要 product and completed operation。咁呢度咧就講咗 contractor 要啦，但係咧呢度咧就即係話咧喺邊啲會 cover 員工，唔係佢呢個咧 all of the exclusion under CGL policy。auto 會係 under 個 exclusion， liquor liability 會 exclude 咗唔要 ，professional liability 係唔包 exclude 咗，唯獨是 CGL 就包呢、這個。喺個 CGL policy 裏邊 ，who is not an insured？ 咁原來邊個唔係 insured 咧？就係、是、任何人佢有 financial interest 嘅。佢就唔 insure 噶啦，係唔係咧？咁咧呢度咧就 insure。